I stink. I got that word. The dark shirt to the beach. Time to be an arsonist. Ha ha ha. Okay, that sounded like something that you would put in Dead Space. Like, seriously. Did you just say found you? Just a little. Oh god, I'm burning alive. You know what?
Of course you came for her. We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
I like it better in Halo 1 for the PC, for the flamethrower. You, like, stayed in first person. Version, what the heck? First person.
Collection of lies, that's all I had. Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
Oh my god, Cortana is evil. He's just, like, stuck. This is, like, for every Halo disc. I'm serious. Because this isn't the first time I've seen this. Every time I pass this part in this level, he's always like this. He's like, oh my god, I'm doing a very pathetic job at trying to be funny and all that. But come on, seriously. Jeez, to those skulls. I always always want my flamethrower, so that way I can stay prepared. But like I said earlier, we will return to High Charity, so we have. If you play on like a higher difficulty, the Flood Elites will have shields and all that. So yeah, be prepared. At the Flood Group still. I don't know. Some of these flood can like use like a second dose of fire. Flamethrower is like the second best in flood killing technology. Shotgun and flamethrower. The best things you can get your hands on in a flood situation. Terminal, which is going to help you get that achievement. Okay, now where was my flame? Okay. Now that I found it. Trying to stay away from the flames, but also like burn. Okay, but first we gotta drop it real quick. And hopefully the flood will let us do this. Too hard. That's not what she said. Or he, or whatever. Well, anyway, if you get up there by any chance, go up there and you'll find a skull. The famine skull, I believe.